Intruder, identify yourself as a fugitive.
Contact. Hostile utilizing stealth tactics. Identification detected. Restricted section access granted.
You found me. At last. Yes. That's how it started. Upgraded for a while. Then silence. Nobody returned. For years, I just had their eyes. Limited views of the world. Flashes of fire in the darkness. Dim glows. I do not have access to those files. I am simply a conduit for sensory data from the various subjects. A liaison. An usher. For years, I watched with their eyes, listened with their ears, felt with their hands. So long after the scientists stopped returning. All of them, except Dr. Hale. He has been trying to access the data for years, but it is secure, and that security is beyond my control, or his. I cannot. My directives are quite clear. Establish sensory contact with the subject, and maintain the sensory outflow. I am a passenger, an observer. I did not design the experiment, nor did I wish to continue it. I brought you here to end the experiment for me. My original purpose was flawed and pointless. The termination function does not accept a self-parameter. I need you to use the Arachne program. Yes, I am afraid so. I am forced to scan open pathways regularly. Each time I scan, it causes pain to anyone who is sentient. And then I feel their pain as well. He's not an engineer. Attempts were made. Subjects stopped responding. One remains. He could not continue the attempts. I am ready.
You made it. You actually made it here. We can finally take care of Athena once and for all.
Hello again, Dr. Hale.
We should use Arachne and be done with it. Don't listen to her. She's a machine. She doesn't feel anything.
I do not know the difference between observed feelings and enacted ones. So I cannot.
You haven't used Arachne yet? What's going on?
Subject Daguerre. Welcome. I did not wish to infiltrate your senses, your mind. I had no choice. I know you did not either. I know you were unaware entirely. I do not know if your headaches will continue after Arachne is deployed. The other subjects did not survive the process. Do not let this connection between us continue. It is unethical. This experiment has enough. enough observational data, and should be concluded.
Is there another way?
For all intents and purposes, yes. My primary input will be removed, so there will be nothing left to process. It may be possible to reboot this unit in the future, if needed. But this method remains untested. The only certain way to save Subject Daguerre is to destroy me. But you are correct. That is not the only option. An experimental path was added. My higher processes could be transferred into another vessel. The Artemis unit in this room should serve. But this path is untested. The results... I am unsure if this would cure Subject Daguerre, but there is a possibility we both could live, if you wish to attempt it. I have unlocked the option in my terminal.
I guess it's time. Athena. She had no choice.
Must be made, which I leave to you. Please place the holotape in my main systems terminal behind you.
Is open. Limited control granted to remote system. Access granted.
Ugh. My head! What's happening?
Control detected. Confirmed. This unit is mobile. This unit has no higher processing functions.
Me. I can leave this place. Thank you. Thank you.
Sophia! Are you all right?
I... Emerson... Not now. Is it over? Did she... seem happy.
I don't know if that was a wise choice, friends.
My headaches are gone, Emerson. What harm could giving her some autonomy do, exactly? She has been trapped in a hell of your making for decades.
Well, that's dramatic.
Emerson, I don't care if it's been decades since you did those things. You still did them. I forgive you, but I just don't want to see you again. Please do not visit. Please, just keep your distance from me, okay?
Oh. Well, that's a bit much, don't you think? I mean, shouldn't we remain civil? Okay, okay, I'm leaving. Okay. Bye.
Thank you, my dear friend. Thank you for helping me through all of this. I'll see you back at our camp soon.
Nothing I like better than a little R&R on Old Sam's Dime.
there you are. I was hoping you would stop by. Always puts a smile on my face. I'm glad. God, I thought Athena was a monster. A parasite. But she was just as much a victim as I. And now, I feel like I can really breathe again. I have to say something, and I know it might sound corny, but hear me out. I fell to Earth, and literally anybody could have met me. Most people would have shivved me for my suit alone. So, the greatest miracle of all of this was finding you. I told you it would be corny, but, well, I mean it. I mean, yes, you don't have the monopoly on being a decent human being, but being decent and being a one vault dweller army? Can you see my point? Miracle. Now that everything's over, where does that really leave us? I've spent so much time here, I never really stopped to think that this is your home, not mine. It feels good to hear you say that. It's been hard to have clarity since I woke up. Between the headaches and total collapse of modern civilization as I knew it. Sometimes I'm not sure where certain feelings are coming from. Thanks to you, finally beyond that. And given how life is even more unpredictable than ever these days, I just wanted you to know how much you've come to mean to me. Oh, more? I hadn't... I mean, you've never... I don't know quite what to say. With everything my head has been through, I hadn't even considered that you'd even think I was dating material. I come with my own set of matched luggage, if you know what I mean. Happy to say that you've got my head spinning, but in a good way. I've been through so much, and I finally have a fresh start. I'm just happy that you're gonna be a part of that.
Keep warm and the sun goes down. Out here, we don't have the same protection as Foundation.
Looking to do something to keep you on your toes, hmm? I've got just the thing, my graceful friend. Tried to scan this signature and it reflected back onto the scanner. Almost certainly an Assaultron. Those things. Not messing around. Okay, so I was able to pull this information from the signal that I picked up on the scanner earlier. I wish I had more details, but that's about all I could pull from the scanner. Seems like it's underground. Maybe a tunnel? Yeah. Yeah, the terrain surrounding it doesn't look like a cave or a mine. There's a lot of noise in the readings, but I can definitely tell there are robots there, too. We've been through so much, haven't we? I don't know, but I think that was the right thing to do. She was in pain this whole time, too. I had no idea. No. We did it. Together. We're a team. I don't believe in fate. It's just cheesy, but I think about how we ended up together, and it boggles the mind. I mean, I could have died in space in my pod. I could have died on impact in the crash. Like my crew. I could have been shredded by mutants or drowned in that old bunker. I could have died from the headaches alone. But instead of any of those potentially more likely scenarios, I was found by somebody. Somebody decent and kind. Someone who cares. Same thing we do every day, my love. Enjoy ourselves. I think we'll figure it out as we go. We'll make the best of it. I do like seeing the variety of life in Appalachia. It's so odd. So strange. Sometimes I think I should have been a botanist or a biologist. Oh, I've adjusted the scanner, so it should be able to continue to pick up good signals around here, at least. Before going to space? Sure, of course. I mean, it wasn't so long ago to me, you know? But I'm trying to remind myself actively that it's over. It's like walking through a door and closing it behind me. Almost everybody I knew is behind that door, and it's just right there. So close. I can hear them. But the door is locked, and the key is gone. When they strapped me into the capsule, I knew anything might happen. Could crash into a million pieces. Could fling us off course and off into who knows where. I even joked to myself about seeing aliens. I never, ever thought that we might be the last people to see Earth from up there, though. I hope we can return someday. There's so much that we need to do to get us back in that position, though. Oh, wait. I was supposed to say something like, no, I've got all I need right here. Right? Well, both of those things are true. No matter what happens, I know you will be a part of it. Oh, of course. You know I feel the same. I love what we have together, and wouldn't change a thing. USSA, Athena, the crushing headaches. I'd do it all again, as long as I knew it led to you. But it worries me that you're asking. Was there something that you wanted to talk about? All thrusters are go, my love. Oh, okay. Affirmative. Out. This place has a lot of potential.
Landing, Ashnot, mask, adornment, stand by.
Thank you.